Hey guys, welcome to Fifi TV. Long time no see. Today's video is gonna be kind of chaotic because I filmed this like a couple months ago and totally forgot to do an entire beginning. Kind of just jumped right into it and I never did like a get ready. This is for a football game that we had against Duke. This is also, to preface, it's January and our football season just ended like a couple days ago at the bowl game, which we won, go Wake. So this video is just kind of like reminisce on football season and like the football games. So I'm going to do a get ready of how I usually do my game day makeup. I'm actually going to a basketball game, which later on I will do a basketball vlog as well. And yeah, so might as well take advantage of me getting ready. I'm at home, still on Christmas break, but I'm driving to Winston to do a basketball game. And yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and get my makeup and hair done and you guys can see how it all comes together. Okay, so now I'm all ready for the basketball game, but we're gonna pretend this is for the football game, right? But yeah, that's how I get ready, hair, makeup, kind of everything, and I have to still put some dry shampoo and some hairspray right before I hit the court. But that's basically the gist of it all. And yeah, so we're gonna transfer you guys to a few months ago at our Duke game. And yeah, enjoy the reminiscing. Okay, so now we're on the upper quad here at Wake, where the Wake Chapel is. Before game day, we are spiriting and welcoming some alums and some kiddos and getting them all excited for the game. All right, guys. Hey, vlog, we're gonna go ambush our coach. Let's go. Hey vlog, we're on the quad spiriting today. We just got to the field. We had a great time at the appearance on the quad. We had a little break, so we went back to our apartment and got some snacks. We are now where we come and meet. Put our bags down. That's our locker room, and here's the Duke truck. And so yeah, we're gonna go to the field and start warming up.
now that we're all warmed up, we're gonna run through the entire pregame with the band and get ready for pregame. So we just changed into our uniforms. Here are the new uniforms. Yay! So we're just gonna start eating and get fueled for the game, and then we're gonna start tailgating and have a little performance. Go Deacons! Okay, so we are now all ready. We were fed, we took some pics, of course. And now we are ready to hype up and then go tailgating and welcome everyone to the game. So we just finished our tailgating. We're wrapping it up for the last 3 minutes. And then we're gonna head to our spirit walk and enter the stadium together. Now we are just touching up our makeup and hair, resting a little bit before we hit the field. Okay, so we are on the field, setting our water bottles on the platform. I'm with the Binks, my BFF. We're standing next to each other on the platform today and staying the whole game together, and we're so excited.
Yeah!
So we just locked all of our stuff up in our locker room, and we're gonna head out onto the field, and I'll check in with you guys at halftime. We just got back. It's halftime, and we're going actually back on the field, so this is really quick. But we're having so much fun, and it's a little cold, but check in later. Alrighty, so the game is finished. It was a great win, as you could see. I am with my parentals, my dad and my mom, who came to watch me dance and the game and everything, and they're just taking me back to my apartment to hang out for a little bit before they hit the road. But it was a successful game.